I knew you could do it. I dreamed of this day for so long. You can be human again. By using, I just need the final ingredient. If you give me your heart, you have been a brilliant and a good boy. Give me your... I believed you were a good boy. I suppose, but a father, always in my own way, I grew to love you. I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound to the Grand Covenant like one of the puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I knew you had gone astray. You troublesome little puppet. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Maybe this is what you're afraid of when it feels like. Come.
The next evolution in our body. Thank you.
Were you going to destroy Carlos' heart?
Sorry.
I have a final report on the Krod experiment.
You certainly took your time, Paracelsus. Your findings?
I think we have a new brother. A new type of humanity, so to speak.
There are many forms of eternal life.
It's intriguing, and worth further observation.
Noted. And we'll have to get his arm back anyway.
I'm counting on it. Expect another report at the next meeting. Paracelsus returning. Ah, and when I return, I will find her. For sure. Another key of ours. Dorothy.